Is the old west just a dream? Something on a silver screen? Or do they really set it free on the streets of Calgary?